You think you know me?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada.
And here comes Edge. The ultimate opportunist is here. And nothing can stop this guy.
Oh, man, I don't know who's more excited for this match. The crowd here in Buffalo or me?
You may think you know the Rated R Superstar, but you won't really know the Ultimate Opportunist until he plants you with his spear, and by then, it's too late.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one, but now it's time to get down to business.
It's party time.
But I know one thing. The city of Buffalo has undergone a dramatic transformation, and these fans look revitalized as well.
And so taking a look at Alberto Del Rio, any thoughts come to mind? So tell us, oh wise one, what's he got to do to win here tonight?
We're going to find out a lot here tonight, head to head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
Hope springs eternal this early in the match, but reality has a way of bringing you back down to earth. And that's what I expect to happen to him here tonight.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. Edge gathering attention in a hurry. That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
He's not looking like himself here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Come on, you and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night. In fact, it might make him stronger.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
Twice as nice.
Two.
All this action outside the ring, real dangerous out here.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here.
Got the leg. Oh, what a painful submission.
He's in perfect position. Complete, watch it.
And he powers out.
Five.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
And again, the mind games are played.
Wow, I cannot believe Edge got out of that one. Oh, reversal. Oh.
He was one step ahead on that one.
He's looking a little weary here. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
To show this level of aggression at this point in the match is truly impressive, isn't it, Cole?
I can't believe he's still doing it.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, man, crashing and burning.
Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out of the park. And that was a perfect example of hitting it big.
You know, to be great in this business, sometimes it's as easy as being in the right place at the right time. And few people know that better than Edge. He's made a career out of capitalizing on others' misfortune. Heck, that's why they call him the ultimate opportunist.
And there's the reversal from Alberto Del Rio.
This is not where Edge wants to be.
He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Yes, he's taking some punishment here, but that doesn't change the fact that he's very much in control of this match.
Yeah, you said it, and he's still winning this fight, in my opinion.
Reversal. Small package. This could be it. Nice reversal there.
Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way to forge on.
Wow, he was quick as a corpse on that one.
And it's Edge getting out of that one. The end may be near, folks. He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
Well, he has certainly taken a turn for the worse, but this is the WWE and anything can happen.
But John, this guy's such a gamer. You just can't count him out just yet.
He's delivering an old-fashioned kicking right here.
Edge may have it.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
One, two, three.
I don't believe it. The match is over.
Here's your winner, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
Big singles win here, guys.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for a three count.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.